So hi, hello, and welcome back to Madhushri channel. Okay, so all that is subscribe, like, and share. And if you are the first person to see my video, means so this is me, Madhushri. I'll take cooking videos, testing of 5 minutes craft, and mind relaxation for meditation or that music thing. Okay, and coding project from White Engineer. So okay, let's go to the video. Before going to the video, who all then subscribe, and you need to get the next video's notification, click that bell icon to get the notification of the next video. Okay, so today's class number is gonna be 25. Okay, sorry, not 25, class 24, and the class name is class and the object. Okay, so today's class name is class and the object, and the today's class number is class 24. Okay, so let's move on to the video. Okay, so now what means the today's project name is crumpled balls number 1. Okay, so I'm gonna click on the open link to see that output. Okay, so this is gonna be like this, and this is the crumpled ball, and this is the, for example, this is gonna be a box. Okay, so now when I'm pressing the up arrow, it is going and falling in that. See, I just reload and I'll even show you. See, I'm pressing up arrow. See, 1, 2, 3. It's going and falling in the box. So for that only we're gonna see now. So we are gonna go for that. Okay, so let's move on this. So first, what you have to do is first open GitHub. Okay, I already said you to open the GitHub, and even though I said you to you have to first sign into GitHub like that, right? So if suppose if you don't know that GitHub, that all means in the description I'll be giving you a video link. See that video, and you can also learn from GitHub, Visual Studio Code, and everything. Okay, so let's move on to the video. So first you have to type like GitHub. First you type as GitHub. Okay, I just type it. Okay, then for me it will be coming like this. Okay, then you so totally did so many projects and classwork. So just click on show more, and in this it will be there. Okay, so 24th project. Okay, so the project is here, not this one. This one is the class 24th project. Okay, so I'm clicking on this. When I'm clicking on this, like this file will be coming. Suppose you don't know to add the file's name of that project, and to submit it and to publish it in the GitHub. Means I'll give that video link in the description. See that video. Okay, so I'm gonna download like this. First click on download zip, it will download. Okay, it is gonna download in the WinRAR. After downloading in the WinRAR, it will come like this. Okay, then you have to extract to like this page, right? So for that you have to click like this, then you have to save it. You can also save. Okay, so let's save and come. So okay, I'm gonna save it. So it has been saved. Okay, now we have to open the web server like this, then you have to click on this and see where is the 24th project. See, okay, so it's here. If you just click one click, okay, then click on select folder, then it will show you. Okay, so it is gonna come. Okay, so same thing only. So this is only to show, web server is only to show you the output. Okay, suppose you don't know to see web server output, means I even in this video I will show you how to do. So web server how to do means, so first go to the new tab. Okay, so you type web server. Okay, then it will come. Now click on that, then click on web server from Chrome. Okay, click on that and it will come loading, and it will take to you Chrome web store. Okay, then it's loading. Okay, then you I already did. So in this place for you it will be coming as install. Okay, so click on install install, and that you can also use it. Okay, so that's it. So this is the output from the web browser. Now I'm gonna take Now whistles to record. Suppose you don't know whistles to record means, even for that also I'll give a video link in the description. Click on that link and you can also watch. Okay, so I'm gonna open the whistles to record. Okay, so I already opened and you have to click on open folder for us, take a folder. So here one click and select folder, then all it will be coming. I'll just click on save and I'll just go. It's loading. Okay, so it is coming like this. So what you have to do means, so this is gonna be very little bit tough, so don't worry, I'm there for you, and it's gonna be very very easy and simple to teach you. Okay, so let's move on. So this is the code which I wrote in the Visual Studio code to move this. Okay, so what you have to do here means, first you have to I'll teach you and I'll just move on to this thing. Okay, so first, all of you know about this one. Suppose you don't know, means see in my previous video I'll be saying that one, and these all have been said already for you people. So first you have to create a variable and we have to create a canvas for this. Canvas means this output. Okay, then I just gave a rect mode as a center, then engine is equals to engine dot create, so engine I'm creating, then world dot world is equals to engine dot world, so engine is in the world. Okay, then the engine dot run is its engine is running. So okay, then dustbin is equals to new dustbin, paper is equals to new paper, ground is equals to bodies dot rectangle width by 2 400 width 10. So some people don't know about this, so I'm gonna say about this. So what is this means, it's nothing but we have to create a class, such as first we have to create a dustbin, then we have to create the paper. So for these two we are going to create a class. So let's see how means. For example, I'm clicking for creating a new class, you have to click this one. Okay, so here the project name will be right at the right side. It will be like this. Okay, new file. Okay, click on that and you can also give something name. So I'll just give it as demo, because this is just a demo, right? demo.js means JavaScript. Okay, so demo.js came. Okay, so next what you have to do means, see, first 1 minute, we have to create a class like this. Okay, then at last I'll show you for what we are doing this with, because we are just calling here as paper.js. okay, so this is paper class. Okay, so paper, we are calling paper and dustbin class here in this kit.js. like paper is equals to new paper and dustbin is equals to new dustbin, then the xy with the positions. Okay, then ground is equals to bodies dot rectangle, then we are creating a ground. Okay, so next one is static, everyone knows, so that is nothing but a constant. Okay, then world dot add, so the world should add a world and ground, right? So worldwide, like that I should show for every world, right? So for that we are adding the world and ground. Okay, so it is adding it. Then in function raw, we are giving the background color as black and the rect mode as center, then background color just I gave. Okay, then dustbin dot display, then paper dot display. If suppose if we just created and we just wrote every statements and we wrote everything incorrectly, but if suppose you didn't write this too, means nothing will show you, because we should display, right? If it doesn't display, means that's it, nothing will show you. So okay, so for this we have to write like this. Okay, so next one, function key press. Function key press means when we are see, this is the output. Okay, when you're clicking on up arrow, it's going and calling on that box, right? So for that only we're writing here. See, if key code is equals to up arrow means, then the matter dot body will apply the force. It will apply force heavily. So paper dot body, then paper dot body, then paper dot body dot the, okay, so see, paper dot body comma, then paper dot body dot position. So can you understand? So then this is the statement. So first you have to write a matter.body, then you have to apply that force, like heavy force. So for that we are writing matter.body.apply force. Then in this brackets you have to write as paper.body. That paper is the red, this is the paper, crumpled paper. Okay, so that is paper. So that is adding to that body, again it's adding to that body to that position that paper is adding to that body. That body is adding to the position. So for that, that is only the condition. Okay. So here in 40 and 41, we are giving x as 12 and y as minus 13. Why? Because this is giving as a velocity. We are just giving as a velocity only. So nothing but we are just giving velocity, and we are giving as a condition as paper should give a paper dot body dot position. So okay, so we are just closing from here and we are moving to paper dot JS. So first we'll move here. So first of all, place paper. You should not, main thing is you have to write constructor. Main thing, you have to always write constructor and class name. Okay, so first you have to write as C. After creating a class name, okay, you have to write C. Class, what name you have been given here, you have to give that only here. So okay, demo. Like this only you have to also give, okay? So you have to write like this. Then inside that you have to write constructor. Then inside that you have to write one condition. Then you have to continue. What wall you have to write, you can also write, okay? So I'll just delete this all. Okay, now we'll move on to the paper.class. Okay, so paper.js class is like class paper, then constructor. In that constructor, what we are writing, x, y, radius. So you know about x and y. X and y means that x position and y position. Radius means what? Radius is nothing but that one only, and that place whatever you can write. So I just gave it as x, y radius. Everyone know about radius. Radius is nothing but that the bar is in the round, right? So for that, the radius is like a round, right? So for that only we just gave it as radius. You can also give like a ellipse. You can also give it as ellipse or radius or etc. Circle or etc. So I just give it as radius. Then inside the constructor, I gave it as variable options is equals to is static false, then destitution is equals to is to 0.2, then friction I'm giving is 0.3, then density I'm just giving as 1.0. So what you'll ask, what is this? Why you have to use like this? Why? Because variable options is nothing but you can also give any name, so just give it as options only. So okay, so variable options is equals to this all that paper is red, so that paper giving the friction, the restitution, the aesthetic, then the density. So for the all are we are just giving here, like see, aesthetic means what? I already said you, that is a constant. So for that we are just giving as false. So we don't need that one. Okay, so then restitution. Restitution means how to say, like it will come so slowly, like how to say for you means like it is a collision. The restitution means even I'll say everything I said in my first video of Visual Studio Code itself. So even though I'll give that link also, you can also watch in that also. Everything I'll be explaining. Friction means what? Means everyone of friction. And density is something about density, that weight. So after that I just gave it as 1.0. okay, then this dot radius is goes to radius. So why we are writing this dot radius? Why? Because we're just calling here also as this dot radius is equals to radius. And why we are writing here this dot body is equals to body such a circle? Why? Because we are calling a circle. We need the circle in the circle shape only, right? So for that we're just calling as this dot body is equals to body such a circle, then x, y, radius options. Why we are writing here options? Because in this options only we wrote everything here. We don't need to write aesthetic like that. You don't need to write itself. You can just write as a, we can just create like this, and you can also just write this as option. It will take it everything. Okay, then world is adding world as comma this dot body. World is adding this dot body. Okay, then display. You then you have to display, right? So for that, okay, then fill the paper color is in yellow color, right? So that is in yellow color. Then ellipse mode, you know, right? Rectangle mode, ellipse mode. For ellipse mode means I just gave it as that ellipse means round, rectangle means rectangle. Okay, so radius is just here, then ellipse is equals to this dot body dot position dot x, this dot position, this dot body dot position dot y, then this dot radius. Okay, then this dot radius, 1 minute. So why? Because 1 minute. So in for ellipse means what I said, it will be in a round shape, right? So for that, ellipse is equals to ellipse means this body should be in the position of the x, and again this body should be in the position of the y. Then this radius, right? Ellipse means of the radius and the circle. So for that only we take. So I just gave this 2 minutes, 2 times. So leave that thing, okay? Then we are going to the spin class, okay? So here what we're going doing means, first the spin means this one only, that white color thing only, okay? So class, the spin constructed xy width height. I just gave said that xy width height positions, okay? I just gave it same thing only, okay? Then variable options, I just gave it as is static as true, okay? Then this dot body b, then body one, body r, body b, body b. So what means, this odd body is equals to b, that what in paper.js we just wrote as body, right? So for that we writing here as body b, okay? 1 minute. So body is a rectangle, then x, y, width, height options, okay? Then world dot add is then world, we are adding the body B into the world. So next one, body one. So same thing only, everything, okay? So next one, this dot body B dot width, we are just giving for body B as a width and height, okay? Next one, display, we are just displaying. Then we are giving the fill color as white color, and rectangle is nothing but here is the three thing, right? So see here, there are three rectangles, right? So for that only rectangle, this dot body B dot position dot text, for that only this main thing, okay? So that's it. So if you like this video, means I'll just move to this setup then, okay? Because we no need this one, right? So for that only. So if you like this video, means like and share and subscribe, and if you need to get next video's notification, means click that subscribe that you have to click that bell icon to get the next video's notification. So if you like this video, then thank you for watching my video. And if you're having any doubts, means you ask me, surely I'll reply you in the comment box. And in next video, I will see you. Okay, so thank you for watching my video. Thank you so much. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. So thank you. Bye bye. We'll meet you next video. So